Yeah, such a bummer. Yelling out, God, please save me. Cause lately I've been feeling crazy. Gotta find me again. Screaming out.
Why is the lighting so terrible? This eyelash is off balance. This left titty is off balance. This is off balance. Off balance. Excuse my language. What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Kobe, and I am back with another video. So today, as you can tell by the title already, y'all, I am about to be a mother for 24 hours, so y'all gotta see me make breakfast. Let me go get the baby in a few seconds, but like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on post notifications, and yes, I'm feeling myself right now because I done got dressed and I look like Kobe. Say, that's so Kobe is a future. I can see that's so Kobe. Yes, it's me. Ew. Ew. Anyway, I am currently about to make breakfast. It took me about like a good 2 hours to get dressed. It didn't take me 2 hours to get dressed. It took me an hour to do my hair. And then I had to find an outfit. I'm not gonna lie, I did do little things in between, like wash clothes and stuff like that. But, I'm about to make breakfast now. Me and Akai both shared a Crunchwrap Supreme. I'm not talking about Taco Bell. But we share one of these pre-breakfast, whatever you want to call it. And yeah, I'm about to go ahead and make, a bagel, maybe eat a banana. I know I need to get my lemon water. And y'all can't even see, I just threw this barbecue sauce in a plant because I was just irritated and fed up with people trying to play me. And it's not a real I sound like somebody I don't want to say. Anyway, that's beside the point, y'all. Let me go ahead and make some breakfast. Let me show you the baby that I'm gonna be watching for 24 hours, even though I watch him 24 hours every single day. Okay, well, yeah, okay, let me go ahead and go Akai. Can't scream. Alright, I'm gonna get my lemon water. I got my water. I'm gonna go get a lemon. I'll be right back. Come here. You want a lemon? Go. I like you. Say hi, guys. Oh, even though you just messed up my hair. Say hi, guys. Ah. It's heavy. How you gonna hold it? He's trying to get another granola bar, y'all. You want another one? How about we eat a banana? You want a banana? You want a banana? How you gonna just grab my hand? Thank you. Let me stop being extra. You want a banana? What about if I get a banana? A banana? You just gonna take anything I give you at this point. You just hungry. Say hungry. Y'all, so this is Akai. If you don't know, now you know, but you should know because it's Akai. Say hi. You're gonna bite it. All right, I'll just give it to you. All right, y'all. I can't hold him though, for real. All right. I can't hold him for too long, for real, because he's heavy. I don't want to say me and him are about the same size, but me and him are about the same size. Let me stop. You dropped it. Okay. Well, if you give me a second, you got my knees hurting. Give me a second. Why do some of these rappers be like, you can't open them? Like, I feel like once it's in a box, you don't gotta make the wrapper hard to open. We already bought it. It's in a box. I mean, I guess some people open the box and be like, nah, F that. But still, like, dang. Like, are we supposed to buy it and not eat it? And you broke it. You broke the whole thing. Here. Here. He wants the whole piece. He wants me to just hand him the whole. Oh, Maya. You hungry? I get my lemon water. All right. Say hi. Say, what's my name? Oh, nah, nah. What's my name? What's my name? What's my name? Maybe you got me. No, is it good? Is it good? Is it good? Is it good? He is not paying attention to me, y'all. He got his show on. Y'all see Gracie Corner in the back? He watching Gracie Corner in the back. Hi. You hungry? Okay. Bye. I think a part of parenting is letting them go. You gotta let them go. Let me stop. Okay, let me make breakfast. Hey! You better not. That's what you got. So yeah. I got my lemon water. My cup. What I didn't like, so. And then I'm gonna go ahead and grab my lemon. My handy dandy knife. Let me stop. I think I'm gonna warm it up a little bit. I think. I don't know. Nah, I'm good. You know what I've realized about people? It's how they make lemon water or put like a lemon in their water, but they don't rinse the outside of the lemon. Do y'all know that the outside of the lemon sits in a store where people cough, sneeze, touch it? And y'all just plop right in your water. Nasty. And you're like, I don't even know what he's doing. Like, Kyle likes to do the most random stuff. I'll give him some, like a cracker, put on his show, try to distract him, and then he'll just be playing with a cord or something. I'm just like, I'll give you everything in the world, and you just want to play with just the most random. He'll find a dot on the floor. He'll find a dot in the carpet, and that'll just be his best friend. And I'm just like, am I supposed to let him just do that? I don't know. Some parents say, like, kids, you know, experiment and do whatever, but not my son. He doesn't experiment in a safe way. Like, he don't just go for the broom and say, I want to try to sweep because I see my mother sweep. No, he goes for, like, things I don't even see. And he's just like, what's that? And I'm just like, Jesus. Jesus. Please, for real. Okay, so I don't know, y'all. I'll just show you guys what I'm making for breakfast. Oh, is that a car? Let me stop. What happened? I ate all the granola. He literally just came for more granola and he had one in his hand. I hate when he does that. I hate when he comes to me asking for more and he didn't even finish what he has. Like, we got a whole box. You'll be fine. You'll be fine if I finish the pack. You'll be fine. So I got an everything bagel. Like, I don't really like, no, I mean, he don't really eat bagels. I want a bagel. don't know. Akai is weird. Sometimes he'll eat bagels and sometimes he won't. I don't know. For some reason, it's feeling like he'll just eat some vegetables, I mean fruit today. I don't know.
Days of the week, days of the week, days of the week. Monday, Tuesday, Big Mac. Friday. Days of the week, days of the week.
All right, I'll be right back. Let me get breakfast started. I look good. Anyway, y'all. I'm gonna go ahead. I guess just make. Who did that? I just get a bagel and it's just messed up. Oh, here's the other piece, but dang. How are you supposed to toast it? All right, y'all. Well, I got my everything bagel. I love everything bagels. Here Kai comes, y'all. I know y'all see him in the background, lucky.
Hey!
I'm about to toast the bagel. I love my hair. Yo, watch me try to get him a, Look. Want some lemon water? What's that? But you already have one. You already have one. Want a banana? Want a banana? Go, go. Look, look. Yeah, he got one in his hand. He just don't want to finish it because he thinks there's no more. No, eat that. You got it. No. No, you got it in your hand. Hello? Hello? No. No, you got something in your hand. You can have some banana. You can have a banana when you're done. I can't even, y'all, deal with this. I'm about to go ahead and get him a banana. Because he's not about to eat another, a whole another granola. So, BRB. Hey, give me a second. Huh? Banana. Wait. Banana. Even though you gotta finish what you have. Here. Say thank you. Say thank you. Y'all see the disrespect? Dang. What they say? Booty me down. Booty me down. It's not in my pocket. But booty me down. Don't play with her. She don't want to be played. I gotta fix my shirt, yo. Shirt. I got a bagel with cream cheese, and then I also got some blueberries on the side so we could be healthy. Yep, and then I got this lemon water, so come with me to give Akai his breakfast, plus my breakfast, so. I'm gonna try to hold everything. Don't mind Gracie's corner in the background, y'all. Look, this little boy done got on my heel. Look at this. I'm glad I got that on camera. Y'all seen it. You putting on my heel? You putting on my heel? Other foot. Other foot. 64. 65. 66. Other foot. Okay. Whatever works for you, son. Okay, go on. Be authentically you. Let me stop, because y'all gonna eat me up in the comments. What happened? Come on. Oh, now you're running because you see food. Come on, let's go. You hungry? Let's see what he goes for first. What if I wanted... No. All right, see, because you like to be greedy and take everything. I get it. You get it from your mother. Definitely get that from me. So you're just going to eat the cream cheese off? Hey, y'all. We'll be back.
The floor.
Thank you. All right, y'all. So I want to go ahead and do that. Jump. Run. You might see my brother outside. I don't know. Thank you for opening the door. Yeah, his shoes are a little too big for him. But whatever. I want to see how hot it really is outside. Come on. Oh my gosh. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to let him run a little bit. And then we'll see you guys back inside. I mean, it's like 12 o'clock now. We had breakfast. And it's time for a beautiful walk.
Wow. You look good in here, right? First day this thing opens, something?
What's up, man? How you doing, man? It was nice, right?
Yeah. You did a good job. Today's the first day you stay open?
Yesterday.
Yes, you could.
Yes, you could. I need to work out.
Hey.
Okay, come here. Okay, I got a stick. He found a stick. Yeah, every time we come outside, he loves sticks. Some kids pick up rocks. He pick up sticks. You wanna run?